expert advisors in trading strategies. I get this request pretty frequently, so I like to address it just because I want to make it very clear about how difficult, if not impossible, this is to do. Reverse engineering a trading strategy usually involves knowing something about the strategy if it's going to be at all feasible. So that means that you either need to know what indicators it uses, or what settings, or really something about the perhaps currency pairs it trades. You need to know something about it. Knowing just the account statement and the trading history usually isn't enough to really get a sense for how the strategy works. And if you think about it, just use a really basic example of moving average crosses with two lines crossing up and down. If you didn't know that it involved those two lines, I can't begin to imagine how you would even think to pick that particular indicator to choose to run it twice with two totally separate settings, and there are usually five different settings for each moving average line, and then coming up with the exact outcome that matches the trading statement. So if you're just starting from scratch and you have a trading statement and you want it reverse engineered, it's just not going to happen, bottom line. If you know something about the strategy and you want to try and take a guess at what somebody's doing, that's probably possible if you know quite a bit about the strategy. So if you're a spy, or you know something about how it works, or you see that it's pair trading, or you really have some sort of insight about what they might be doing, then you can take a look at it. Even then, I wouldn't rate the odds as very high that you're going to be able to reverse engineer something, especially without somebody's cooperation. It's really just not very likely to happen. Now, if you have any questions about this, you can reach me at www.onestepremove.com. My name is Sean Overton. Thank you for listening.